Hi, I'm Jack Thomasson.
Jack Thomasson.
Jack Thomasson.
Professional house planner Jack Thomasson, that's you.
That's me.
You might recognize me from HGTV's Dream Home, where I was the house planner for 20 straight years.
Is HGTV's Jack Thomasson the house planner for this Dream Home?
One of my responsibilities every year is finding that next best location.
I've had a lot of experience as on-camera talent. For me, finding the location of each HGTV Dream Home is a labor of love that's almost hard to explain.
It's part geography, part mystique. A healthy dose of community and sometimes a sense of history and what the future holds.
And my appearances as an expert on all things home related.
On this episode of I Want Your Job, meet a man who travels to some of the most beautiful areas of this country.
This is absolutely breathtaking.
On a mission to create homes that are one of a kind and coveted by millions of people.
Hi, we're here with Jack, Mr. HGTV Dream Home.
I really love having a house that has activity all around it. I mean, think ski in, ski out. It doesn't get much better than that.
My passions also led me to help create three other television shows, like the HGTV Green Home.
First HGTV Green Home was in a remarkable place. The next is gonna blow you away.
The next project we added was the HGTV Smart Home.
We have been wanting to do a house here for many years, just hadn't been able to find that exact spot, that perfect team, and this year everything came together so beautifully.
And Urban Oasis was another favorite.
There's no doubt this unit is going to look spectacular when it's finished.
I was lucky enough to be the talent involved in four of the most successful projects on HGTV.
I'm here with Jack Thomasson, the house planner for this incredible Dream Home. Jack, so nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you too. Welcome to Martha's Vineyard.
What an amazing place. Tell me about Martha's Vineyard and why you selected it for this year's Dream Home.
In my 20-year role as house planner and talent for these shows, I have worked in so many locations, all over the country.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
At each location, I worked with local realtors, architects, construction crews, landscapers, and designers, keeping things on budget and on schedule.
I'm Jack Thomasson, and we're taking a look back at all of the past HGTV Dream Homes.
I've worked on start-to-finish luxury homes, eco-friendly green homes, luxury condos, and home renovations. I've developed expertise in lots of areas, including architecture, construction, landscape architecture, interior design, and real estate. All in all, I've spent 20 years on home-related projects for HGTV, DIY Network, Fine Living Network, and AT&T U-verse, as well as product pitches like this one.
The GMC Acadia will let you experience everything the island has to offer, from the beaches, to the harbors, to the lighthouses. What more could you need here?
I've also been a spokesperson for public service campaigns, like Generation Green.
What does air pollution look like, Daddy?
Well, you can't always see it, but it affects the way we breathe and how we feel. That's why I use appliances with the Energy Star label. They use less energy, which means they make less pollution, meaning we have more days like today to fish.
Surely you've guessed it by now. Now I'm available and excited for the new adventures and opportunities that lay ahead. And remember, it can all be yours.